to the moon. Don't leave so soon. Don't leave so soon. How can I keep going?
Salud to the end of freedom.
Here we go, strapping we up. Never forget all the memories. Sitting, I sit by my cup, thinking I should be a better me. Truly, I'm blessed from the start. So much to say in these melodies. Oh, stare at the sky, the moon singing sweet. Oh my God, such a sweet moment. Angels, they say I'm not ever weak. Such a lonely boy. Heaven knows I might never sleep. Trouble in my soul. Hey, I've been praying. Life can be training, oh. Hey, you relate, try and keep falling, oh. I'm ashamed, hating what I will see, and nobody knows. So I go.
That it's nearly impossible for me to find anything that annoys me about you. It's very unfair because I can be pretty annoying. I will promise to always love you no matter what. And when this adventure comes to an end, I will find you in the next one.
I love you all the way to the restaurant at the end of the universe and back. That was the quote.
It is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Please seal this with a kiss.
Perhaps you would marry a woman like me. A woman like Mom. But boy, am I glad you didn't.
Oh,
That would have been a tragedy of Sophoclean proportion.
Alicia looked me dead in the eye and said, well, I've only been dating Jake for a few months, and I love him, and I tell him I love him all the time. And she said it so confidently, and I could just tell it was different in this moment than it had ever been. When you know, you know. Cheers. I love you guys.
Alicia, why best man speeches aren't required before accepting marriage proposals is beyond me. It can be pretty traumatic to learn the truth about your partner after the proverbial finger cuffs have latched tight. However, you sure lucked out learning your husband is actually a time-traveling cyberpunk philosopher, which is so Jake, with powers to positively reshape yesterday and ensure an exciting tomorrow. For as long as you love Jake the way you do, and always have, your future will always be bright. You can take it from me. He's been taking me there my entire life.
I once asked you what you treasured most in a woman. You remember what you said? Well, this is what mothers are for. I'm here to remind you. You answered unambiguously that I could never be with someone who doesn't have a sense of wonder. And I think what you meant by that was that, like you, your partner must have an openness to the possibilities of life, to the magical moments in life, to the mysteries in life, the qualities of the great storyteller that you are. Alicia, you are that woman.
Yeah. make this world seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright.